Hi guys, today's day one. We stayed at Port Orleans Riverside and we upgraded from the free quick service dining plan to the Disney dining plan. I'll link the video below to explain the dining plans. So our first visit today is to Magic Kingdom, where we have breakfast with Be Our Guest, we do some rides in Fantasyland and we head to Walmart for some supplies. We hope you enjoy today's vlog. Please like and subscribe for our future videos. Every step we take brings a new choice we make helps us find our own way. Every wish finally put into motion, diving in with our hearts wide open. The story comes alive when we look inside.
Morning, first day one. It's about 4:07 in the morning. Pitch black. We just going to go and fill out drinks bottles up, maybe get a snack, and go back. Get the bus into Magic Kingdom. Going to be our guest breakfast booking, and then we'll have some rides. What you getting?
Coca-Cola cherry.
What are you having, Thomas?
I want to get a diet coke and a packet of
something. What you getting, Noe?
I don't think there is any juice.
Noe? Noe, say hi. You tired? Magic Kingdom, and we're going to go and get our breakfast. I'd be our guest. Was it the Beauty and the Beast castle? Yeah. You excited? And then we're going to get some rides. Yeah. Thank you. you ready to see? What do you see? Castle.
What do I do one day when it's brighter?
Hey Thomas.
Hello.
Where are we going?
Be our guest.
For
breakfast.
Lovely.
Yeah, we're just walking.
Hi guys, so it's Chris here. So this is Be Our Guest. We went for breakfast. As you can see, it's really busy. But here we used 5 quick service credits on the Disney dining plan. We got 3 feast a la Gaston's, 1 French toast and 1 croque madame. So you usually get 3 pastries per 4 people, but as there's 5 of us, we got 2 free plates of the pastries, which were very nice.
Roar!
Now, young ones, put those paws up and go roar!
Wonderful. I need you to stand right over there.
Next, we meet Belle's father, Maurice. Maurice gets locked in a dungeon where he shivers from the cold.
Yeah, it's cold dungeon. You're going to shiver. My goodness, Rapunzel, you look so cold. Here, take this. You're going to stand right over here on this side.
Not again. I think we're about ready to begin.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
Suits of armor, are you ready?
Yay.
So, now, you have the hardest part of all. Throughout the entire tale, don't move. I'm joking. You will be marching soon enough. Now remember, Belle doesn't know you're here. So, I shall call her in, and when she enters, we'll all shout, surprise!
Sounds like a great idea, Lumiere. Stay quiet, everyone. When I say now, you're going to shout, surprise!
But of course. Oh, Belle, where are you, mademoiselle? Well, Shelley, before your big dinner with the master tonight, we thought it would be fun to act out a story with you.
I do love a good story, don't you?
Very well. Yeah. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young woman whose name was Belle. Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, bonjour.
Well, bonjour, everyone.
Bonjour, Belle.
And one night, when her father was away on a journey, Belle heard the sound of galloping.
Everyone gallop!
But Maurice, he was not with him. Belle asked Philippe where her father was.
Philippe, where's Papa?
Which meant, I think he's somewhere in the forest. So Belle set off through the forest to find her father. As she searched, she could hear the wind whistling.
Everybody win!
And a howling! Most ferocious beast Belle had ever seen jump out and roar! The shoes of armor screech and the other way out! I speak with the beast when I saw me so.
Please, let him go!
But the beast refused, so Belle went back to the forest. Later that night, Belle became hungry and searched the castle for something to eat.
I am a little hungry,
Baba. Three hours.
Is that good? Look, you can see London. The Netherlands.
Basically,
mermaids now.
So. Looks like it.
The red Indians. The speed.
Help me, Mr. Smee, help me. I'm going to get me. Help me, Mr. Smee, help me.
What that Ursula? Oh, she's so weak.
All right, you one of you, give me your voice.
She says, "Everything goes to Augustine, and you know what she said it. Wait,
go backwards. Go backwards." Going down in the water. Take a deep breath.
Indeed.
Adventure that's
guy not big enough or nothing, is he?
It's me. What a different high flying adventure.
I don't know.
The Astro Orbiter. This time it's laughter they're after at Monsters Incorporated. So drop in and join Mike Wazowski and all his pals at Monsters Land Transit Authority People Mover. It's been a pleasure to have you aboard. Enjoy the rest of your day and have a great, big, beautiful tomorrow.
Thomas? Thomas?
Oh, he's going by his earlier!
Room gets to go see Pooh.
Can I have a good
Pooh
session? Thank you so much. Wow, well done, Noah! Thomas, turn around. Come on to you, Thomas. Goodbye.
Sorry.
Right here.
Awesome!
Perfect. Well done! Goodbye, you can say bye! Yeah! Okay, yeah. Wow, what a
band! Can I see a band for you guys?
It's kind of band.
Well done, super proud of you! What are those guys?
You guys forget about it?